So, dear my dear faculty, why I am conducting this meeting is I want to show you how to create a Google Meet code. Okay. You have to click on this calendar at the right top. 31. Okay. Got it. Now, suppose we want to create tomorrow, 7. Now you enlarge this tab, expand this tab. Open, it will open a new window. Now tomorrow, on 7th, I'm clicking on 7th. So I'm keeping my mouse on 7th, okay. At 9:30. Okay, you got to click this add Google Meet video conferencing. Add Google Meet video conferencing. Okay. And now you can change the timings here. 9:30 to, I mean from 10 to 11:30. So 9:30 to 12, let us say. Now we have to add our guests here, add guests. Above join with Google Meet, we have add guests. You have to enter the mail IDs of hodmac@cmrsec.org. cmrsec.ac.in, psreader@cmrsec.ac.in, principal@cmrsec.ac.in, coe@cmrsec.ac.in, and students' mail IDs. What are the numbers you were given? That number at the rate of CMR set in. Madam.
Sir, everybody should add, sir.
Everybody. Now, for co-invigilator, okay, it's not required, madam. I'm telling about only main invigilator.
Okay, sir. Okay.
For co-invigilator, this Google Meet code is not required. Main invigilator will create this Google Meet code and send to co-invigilator, principal, HOD MEC, and the students.
Yes, sir.
Not co-invigilator. Main invigilator will create this Google Meet code. Okay, suppose let us say HOD MEC. This is applicable for your classes also. Now suppose your mail ID is here. Now I will show you the mail IDs. If you have the mail IDs like this. Yeah, if you have the mail IDs like this. If you have 12 mail IDs, like you can copy and you see that comma should be there at the end of this. So you see 17HK180301 at the rate of cmrsec.ac.in comma. Like this comma should be there. Copy them and you can paste here directly. All the mail IDs will be pasted. Similarly, principal at the rate cmrsec.ac.in, like this. Okay, now if we add all these mail IDs, suppose let us say I will change this date to 6th and I will make it as today 6 p.m. 6 p.m. to 6:30, and if I add all your mail IDs, Your mail ID is with me. Copy. Now I can add guests here. Copy. Okay, but commas are not there now. Not work. Now I have to put commas initially. PM to 6:30 PM. Add Google Meet video conferencing. Add guests. Please wait. I'm adding your mail IDs as I have already with me. Let us join by Google Meet at 6 p.m. now. Also, if we join, then we'll get an idea. I'm adding your mail IDs such that we will join at 6 p.m. using Google Meet. Okay. If you have mail IDs like this, copying the mail ID.
Okay, sir.
If you have mail IDs like I pasted all the mail IDs here. Okay. I have pasted mail IDs here. Once again, I will show you. Now I have taken from Excel and I am pasting these add guests. Again, I am taking from Excel, copying, and again, I am pasting the in this one. Okay. Now today at May 6th, from 6 to 6:30 PM, I have created Google Meet code. Would you like to send invitation emails? Okay. Now back rating here, you can add mid exam, 8th semester, mid exam, subject name, tomorrow first exam, management science, let us say, management science. So all the main invigilators, 11 main invigilators have to create like this. Tomorrow May 7th, let us say May 7th, from 9:30 AM to 12 PM, 9:30 AM to create. And we have to add mail IDs of students, HOD mail ID, principal mail ID, COE mail ID, and make exam in charge space leader at the rate cms.org mail ID. And you have to paste here. And you have to save, send. Now, if you check your mails, the mail had already reached you with the code. Okay, that is the creation of the Google Meet. If you want to send this Meet code by WhatsApp, then this one, no? You can copy here this code, copy conference information, this code you can copy here got it, copy, and you can send it by WhatsApp. Now I'm sending, I will show you new share. I'm sending by WhatsApp. I think it has not copied. We'll go once again, new share. You can copy, successfully copy, and paste. 8th semester meet exam management science, Thursday, May 6 today, 6 to 6:30 p.m. Google Meet information. Like this also, you can copy and paste in WhatsApp. If the student clicks on this link, they can join. But at the same time, the link has been sent to their mail IDs also. Now I want to repeat this again. Now suppose, now I have explained this with respect to today. Now if I want to create for tomorrow, again, first open your Gmail, cmrset.ac.in, cmrset.ac.in. This is my mail, hodmac@cmrset.ac.in. Now on this calendar, you click on this calendar. Calendar is loading. You click on this calendar, calendar is loading. Okay. Oh, we will expand this one. Enlarge it. It will go into a new window. Then click on the date, May 7th. This is May 7th. Tomorrow. At what time? 10:04 is the exam, but we have to allow the students from 9:30. So 9:30 a.m. to 12 p.m. 9:30 to 10 to actual exam time 10 to 11:30, but they have to upload the answer script. That's why I'm giving buffer time of half an hour extra. So 9:30 a.m. to 12 p.m. You have to add Google Meet video conferencing. You have to click this one. If you don't click this one, you don't get this one. Join with Google Meet. Okay. That is not required. It's okay. You can copy this code if you want to copy. And now add guests. Here you have to add the mail IDs of the students. Here add guests. In add guests, you have to add. So where they are, if you have already the mail IDs of students, here I have sent one Excel sheet to you. This is the Excel sheet I have sent to you. In this Excel sheet, you have roll numbers. You can get mail IDs simply by, now let us say I want to hide these three columns. Now I want to add at the rate of cmrc.ac.in. What I will do is equal to, I will select the roll number, shift and double quotes, at the rate cmrc.ac.in, comma also we require, double quote, enter, So we will get at the rate of cmrset.ac.in. You can drag. For your 12 members, you can create like this. You can drag. And now you for tomorrow's exam, you can paste your 12 members mail IDs by copying like this. And by pasting.
Select them, paste them.
Paste any add guests. Mm. You can paste. Then you can send them. Okay. Apart from these numbers, you should also send it to HODMEC, Principal, COE, Mechanical Examination Charge, and your co-invigilator. Go to co-invigilator also, you must send, you must paste this mail ID here, okay, like this. And then you have to put save. You can add save. Then you automatically to their mail IDs, that link will be sent. And at that time they will join using that code. If anybody have not joined, please call the students for roll numbers also, phone numbers also I have given in the Excel sheet. In the Excel sheet I have given phone numbers. So this is the method to create a Google Meet code. Okay. Main invigilator work is to create a Google Meet code and send it to co-invigilator, principal, HOD mechanical, controller of exams, Department of Mechanical Exams, Sridhar, P. Sridhar. I will send Sridhar some mail ID also to you in the group and to the allotted students. And main invigilator and co-invigilator should see that all the students have joined the session, joined the exam through the online mode. They have to join only through official mail IDs only. Okay. They have to join through official mail. Now kamal.m@cmrc.ac.in has declared this event. Like this, it will be sent to the corresponding mail IDs. So at 6 o'clock I have sent, no, like this. They have to click on this one, joining information, meet.google.com by ahw_org_pv. This is the code. If you click this one, Google Meet code will be obtained. Okay, we will join at 6 o'clock this one. Now, this is about main newsletter work. Now, co-invigilator. What co-invigilator has to do? Co-invigilator has to create a Google form. So you have to click at the top right of 4 dots. So 3369 dots. At the top right, beside Google, you have dots in the Gmail. Are you able to see? 6 dots, 9 dots are there.
Yes, sir.
Dots. And you have to go to forms. Mm. Forms. Google form. And start a new form. Plus.
Sir, Mali Chapan, sir.
Chapan, madam.
Sir. Mali Chapan.
Mm. Top right in the mail, in the Gmail at the top right. You have 9 dots in square.
Hmm. Yes, sir.
The cursor was there. Hand symbol. Okay.
Yes, click. Sir.
Go to click that. Newsletters. And then you see all these apps here. You have to click these forms. Okay. These forms. You have to click blank. Blank one. You should not click quiz. This is to conduct a quiz. No, principal is telling to conduct quiz. You need one, you need two, like that. Further on, you can see the blank quiz. But for this exam, blank Google form. Plus. Blank Google. Mm. Here, you can say Google form. You can write here Google form. Answer scripts. Of Meet One Management Science for tomorrow's morning exam. Answer scripts of Meet One Management Science. Okay. Now you can hear, you can write here rule number. Rule number. What you have to do is you have to select a drop down option. Drop down option, you have to select here, drop down. Now you have to insert only your 12 numbers where you will get, I have sent this form, students and faculty. Suppose Venkatrao, Saroja madam is there. For Saroja madam, these numbers are allotted. These numbers, one serial number 109 to 120. I will copy this one. Sorry, you are not able to see that screen, no? I will share. Can you share? Saroja madam, now are you able to see Excel sheet now?
Yes, sir.
You move the rule numbers, you have to select 120. You have to copy. Saroja madam.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
3042, 18H5A315. You have to select these forms, copy, and then go to Google form. Where is our Google form? This one. You have to paste them. Not paste. It is
okay. Okay, sir.
Click required here. You have to click.
Yes, sir.
Done.
Okay.
Okay, that is over. Next, plus name. Next time you have to click on plus this plus, sir. Okay. Then you have to name of the student. Name of student. Here also. You have to select here drop down option. Drop down. Now we have given again go to Excel sheet. New share, Excel sheet. Excel sheet, the names are available for you. These are the names.
Yes, sir.
Copy.
Again,
for our main Google form. In the Google form, you paste the names.
That copy paste. Okay.
But also you have to click. Okay. Again, you click add question. Now, what else is required? Sub name of the subject. What course? Course. A subject. Subject. What is the subject? Again, we will keep our counter. Management. Now you can prepare the Google form all the exams of management science, disaster management, disaster. What is the second subject? Disaster management. Sridhar sir, what is the second subject?
We are having this one, sir. Hello. Environmental impact and assessment. Fundamentals of web technology.
Hear you the timetable also.
Basics of insurance and taxation.
Taxation. This also drop down. No required compulsory. Next place. This is important now. Now they have to upload the image. And they have to upload add image. So here question. Upload answer scripts. Upload answer script. Upload answer script. Upload answer script.
Sir, Kumar sir, multiple choice there. Upload and under sir. Multiple choice there. Cotton.
Multiple choice. I am
అప్లోడ్ అని ఉంచండి ఫైల్ అప్లోడ్ కింద సార్
ఫైల్ అప్లోడ్ ఫైల్స్ టు డ్రైవ్ కంటిన్యూ నౌ అలో స్పెసిఫిక్ టైప్స్ హియర్ యు హావ్ టు క్లిక్ పిడిఎఫ్ హియర్ అలో ఓన్లీ స్పెసిఫిక్ ఫైల్ టైప్స్ ఇస్ దేర్ యు హావ్ టు క్లిక్ దిస్ వన్ నౌ హియర్ multiple choice short answer like this there. So file upload you have to click.
Mm.
And allow only specific steps is there. You have to click this one. You have to click PDF.
Mm.
Sir.
Sir.
Kumar, sir.
Sir.
We can do this. We can do this in mobile or only laptop.
You can do this mobile also.
Mobile also, no, sir. Okay, fine.
You can do this in mobile also. PDF. And maximum number of files one only. And maximum file size, you can put 1 GB maximum file size. Okay, this should be required. Now this is the creation of. And now you have to see what is that code send. If you click on send, then you are going to see three options are there. Okay, here. You click this automatically collect respondent CMR collaborating technology email. And if you want to see your code, you click this one, shorten URL. This is the code of your Google form copy. And you have to send it to their mail IDs again. From your official mail ID, you have to send your students' mail IDs. Okay, next. And one more thing here, they have to be restricted only from CMR College of Engineering and Technology. Where is that option? Here. In general, generally it will be unclicked. You have to click this one. Restricts to users in CMR College of Engineering and Technology and its trusted organizations. Then they are able to submit the Google form by only their official mail IDs only at the rate of cmrc.ac.in. If you create this Google form in your Gmail, regular gmail.com, then they will be able to upload from any mail. But if you restrict this one, then they will be able to upload only through these mail ID from the official mail ID only. You have to click save. So now if you want to see how your form looks like, now you click this one, preview at the top. Beside send, this two I shape is there. If you click this preview, now you can see your form. You can preview this one. So roll number, they will select only one. Name of the student, they will select their roll number. Subject, management sense. And they will upload this file. This is the creation of the Google form for the co-invigilator. Okay, the co-invigilators have to create a Google form and you have to upload. Okay, like this, they can upload. It is upload already. Upload. And you have to, you can check by these responses here.
Sir, doubt achindi, sir.
Submit, submit. I have submitted this one. Now here, you can check in your Google form by opening this one. How many have submitted? This is the response. Someone submitted. Okay, individual. Now you can open this by clicking this Excel sheet. You can see. You have to click this create. And your Excel sheet will be opened here. Now this is the form which I have uploaded. Okay. If you click this one, in our drive it was stored. This is the thing I have uploaded. The student uploaded the answer scripts. This is the thing I uploaded. Like this, student's answers will be uploaded. So, madam, Aragandi, what is your doubt?
Sir, ippudu ee co-invigilators ippa 10 mandi unnaru anukondi.
Co-invigilators.
Sir. ఇప్పుడు మేము 10 మందికి ఇవన్నీ చేయాలా? ఒకరు చేస్తే అందరికి అందరికి వెళ్ళిపోతుంది కదా, ఒకే
లింక్
ఒకే లింక్
చేసి గూగుల్ ఫామ్ క్రియేట్ చేసి మీ అఫీషియల్ మెయిల్ ఐడి ఓపెన్ చేసి కంపోజ్ కొట్టి ఈ 10 మంది 12 మందికి మీరు గూగుల్ ఫామ్ లింక్ చేయాలి.
ఓకే.
రవికుమార్ సార్, మ్యామ్ డౌట్ అడిగారు సార్, ఈచ్ కోఆర్డినేటర్ క్రియేట్ చేసుకుంటారు సార్ అన్న.
ప్రతి కోయిన్ విజ్ లెటర్ గూగుల్ ఫామ్ క్రియేట్ చేయాలి. సమ్మయ్య క్రియేట్ చేయాలి, నమిత క్రియేట్ చేయాలి, రాజ్ కుమార్ క్రియేట్ చేయాలి, సోమవీర్ సింగ్ క్రియేట్ చేయాలి, నరేష్ క్రియేట్ చేయాలి, మీనా మేడం క్రియేట్ చేయాలి, దివ్య మేడం క్రియేట్ చేయాలి, రోజు మేడం క్రియేట్ చేయాలి, సరోజ మేడం క్రియేట్ చేయాలి, నిర్మా పట్టా క్రియేట్ చేయాలి. ఎవరికి వాళ్ళకే వస్తాయి, ఎవరి 12 మందికి వాళ్ళకే వస్తాయి. They will also upload through BIS ERP website also. That also we have to check. Now yesterday it was shown. Suppose BIS ERP website is there. This, are you, sir, I will be sharing this one. 1 minute. Share. This is BIS ERP, no? BIS ERP login. CMRSETExaminations.com. Now I will try. If any student by mistake the password is same, we can log in. 20HK180301. Next. Password is same, let us see. If the password is same, we can able to see. Luckily, password is rule number only. So like this will be opened tomorrow. Are you able to see VCRP? Naresh sir?
Yes, sir.
Santosh sir. Now like this will be opened. Yes, examination yes, cell. On examination cell, you have the option of upload scripts there. Internal script uploading. They will upload. They will download question paper in the morning. And in the evening, they will upload the, after 2 hours, they will upload the script. Like this. We have to see main invigilator and co-invigilator by coordination. They have to see that the script is uploaded also. Here, choose file. First, they have to choose the file. They will upload the file and they will upload the script and it will be uploaded. They have to show us that.
Sir,
they have uploaded.
Question paper is uploaded by the exam branch only.
Question paper, exam branch only. Morning 9 ke upload chestaru. వాళ్ళు బీస్ లో లాగిన్ అయిపోయి డౌన్లోడ్ చేసుకుంటారు ఇక్కడ.
ఓకే ఓకే, మై మై మన డ్యూటీ జస్ట్ ఓన్లీ వి హావ్ టు క్రియేట్ ఓన్లీ గూగుల్ మీట్ అండ్ ఫార్వర్డ్ టు ఆల్ అంతే.
అయితే ఎట్ ద సేమ్ టైం సేఫ్ సైడ్ వాళ్ళు ఎగ్జామినేషన్ ఇన్చార్జ్ కి హెచ్ఓడి కి క్వశ్చన్ పేపర్ పంపిస్తున్నారు. మేము స్టూడెంట్ మేనేజర్స్ కి ఒకేసారి అందరికి పంపించేస్తాం క్వశ్చన్ పేపర్.
సో ఓకే, అంటే 2 2
ఇక్కడ కూడా ఉంటుంది, ఇక్కడ కూడా డౌన్లోడ్ అవుతుంది.
ఓకే ఫైన్.
క్వశ్చన్ పేపర్ మెయిన్ ఇన్విజిలేటర్ ఇచ్చేది లేదు.
ఓన్లీ ఇన్విలేషన్ డ్యూటీ జస్ట్ గూగుల్ మీట్ ఫార్వర్డ్ చేసి ఎగ్జామ్ రోడ్ ఎగ్జామ్.
సరే, ఇప్పుడు 6th టర్మ్ అయింది కదా, ఇప్పుడు అది తెలుసు మనం. దాంట్లో మీ మెయిల్ ఓపెన్ చేసి గూగుల్ మీట్ లో లాగిన్ అవుదాం. ఇప్పుడు మనం ఒకసారి వి విల్ సీ హౌ గూగుల్ మీట్ లుక్ లైక్. ఐ హావ్ క్రియేటెడ్ అండ్ ఐ హావ్ సెంట్ యువర్ మెయిల్
సార్. రికార్డింగ్ సార్?
రికార్డింగ్ అయితేనే ఉంది ఇప్పుడు, ఇది
ఆటోమేటిక్ రికార్డ్ అయిపోతుంది సార్.
ఏంటమ్మా మేడం రాజేష్, సతీష్,
దివ్య,
దివ్య, సరోజ, దివ్య అండ్ సోమవీర్ సింగ్, మహేష్, రాజ్ కుమార్, ఈవినింగ్ ఇఫ్ యు ఆర్ ఫేసింగ్ ఎనీ ప్రాబ్లమ్స్ యూ కాల్ మీ మేడం ఆర్ సార్ ఎనీబడి. You can call me or Naresh. Naresh is also proficient in creating Google Forms. We will help you in creating Google Forms. Sai Krishna.
Sir, link man eppudu pettali?
Meeru chesina link exam start ayyaka pettali. Ok 45 minutes tarvata pettali.
40 minutes tarvata.
45 minutes tarvata upload cheyali vaadu.
Okay sir. Okay.
హలో
సోహైల్, సయ్యద్ సోహైల్.
Yes sir.
For you tomorrow exam is no problem, but day after tomorrow morning exam different question papers are there. 3 different question papers are there, open elective 3. Okay,
Okay,
you
sir.
Have to see the students write 3 different exams out of 13 allotted to you. They will write environment impact and assessment, they will write fundamentals of technologies, and they will also write basics of insurance and taxation. So,
okay, sir.
Dharmatej, Kamal.
Screenshot this one, sir.
నేను ల్యాప్టాప్ లో ఉన్నా మేడం స్క్రీన్ షాట్ రాట్లే నాకు ఇది ఎవరైనా
చేస్తారు ఓకే ఓకే సార్
సార్ ఇది పౌల్ మీటింగ్ లింక్ ఈ రోజు షేర్ చేసేయచ్చు సార్ ఈ రోజు షేర్ చేసేయచ్చు సార్
మెయిల్స్ కి మీటింగ్ లింక్ మనం షేర్ చేసే అవసరం లేదు నేను ఇందాక చెప్పాను కదా యాడ్ అని చెప్పి దాంట్లో
యాడ్ సార్ ఈ రోజు పంపించేయచ్చు సార్
ఇప్పుడు నేను చేశాను కానీ చెప్పు మహేష్
అదే ఈ రోజు చేసేయచ్చు రేపు పంపిమంటారా సార్ అంటే
ఇప్పుడే చేయండి
ఓకే ఓకే సార్
ఇట్ ఈస్ ఎండింగ్ వి విల్ జాయిన్ బై గూగుల్ మీట్ త్రూ అవర్ మెయిల్స్ నౌ ఓకే
టైమింగ్ సార్ 9:30 టు 12 సార్ మార్నింగ్
10 టు 11:30 కానీ 9:30 టు 12 అవుతుంది అది
ఆ మధ్యాహ్నం 2 టు
మధ్యాహ్నం 2 టు 3:30 అంటే 1:30 టు 4
సార్ వాట్ అబౌట్ క్లాస్ వర్క్ సార్
క్లాస్ వర్క్ ఇస్ క్యాన్సిల్డ్ ఫర్ ఆల్ ఇయర్స్ ఫస్ట్ ఇయర్ సెకండ్ ఇయర్ థర్డ్ ఇయర్ all years class work is cancelled tomorrow and after tomorrow you have to give assignments at vaalla mee sir cheptaru assignment questions rendu rendu ivvali netiki